Yeah, how do I respond to a hateful comment I get as a Muslim? Yeah, that is going to be continuous forever. Don't forget, Allah has made us to know that forever, struggle is forever. The Prophet said, jihadun ma'adun. It's going to be continuous. So having a hateful comment about you, it is just expected. The Holy Prophet Muhammad, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, despite his level of integrity, someone that's trustworthy, when he proclaimed Islam, they started with hateful statement against him. And he's not deterred about that. Remember what Allah says, وَلَا تَهِنُوا فِي بِتَغَاءِ الْقَوْمِ. Do not be despair in bringing people to Islam and telling them about it. What did he say? إِن تَكُونُوا تَعْلَمُونَ. If you are afflicted with what you go through, فَإِنَّهُمْ تَعْلَمُونَ. They also are going through some adversity. وَتَرُجُونَ مِنَ اللَّهِ مَا لَا يَرَجُونَ. But you are hoping in Allah what they do not hope in. Because as a believer, those comments add value to you, doesn't deter you. And that is the reason why, as a Muslim, when somebody say you are a bad this, you tell them, alhamdulillah, your head is not correct. Oh, thank you very much. Oh, I want to fight. Oh, I'm sorry, I'm fasting. When you do this, you answer in a way that the person will be perplexed. That is the reason why you're Muslim. The Holy Prophet Muhammad Islam did that, and you're a follower of Muhammad. So exemplify the feature of Islam, and then you're going to bring the beauty of this deen out. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.